long as government's not mandating it, as long as government's not creating the markets, I think then if it survives on its own, without mandates, without subsidies, I think then let it compete.